There's a journey I've always wanted to make to the most remote parts of Britain.
And I mean remote. Not the islands of Scotland or the mountains of Wales, but the UK overseas territories. 14 islands and archipelagos scattered all across the seven seas.
It's a journey that will take me from a barren volcano on the equator to the ice-bound wilderness in Antarctica, to remote islands in the Pacific, and to tropical swamps in the Caribbean. Every new landing reveals more remarkable wildlife and a fascinating history. Most people have no idea these places exist, let alone they're British. And they all have a rich and diverse wildlife heritage. The real treasure on these remote British islands.